My name is Marin Trošelj and I'm the CEO of the company STEM. Here at STEMI, we are building tech educational projects for STEM fields. We are doing this because we want to transform people from consumers of technology into creators and innovators.
Code Club is a UK-based initiative. It is really simple to use and implement all over the world. And we are proud and grateful to British Embassy because they supported us from the beginning. Code Club is a volunteer network of coding clubs for kids. And the most important thing is that it's free and easy to use and easy to join, and that's what we are trying to also implement here in Croatia. We want all kids to have this education, no matter where they live or how much money their parents have. We were organizing a coding workshop in Scratch for kids since 2012, and there was a need for something more advanced, something that kids can be used on other locations, not just Zagreb. And we are the only country, the smallest country, and the only country that didn't have any clubs before. So we are really proud to be part of Code Club family.
One of our products is STEMI Hexapod robot. With this robot, we teach kids around the world how to build robots on their own. The robot comes in a box and we teach you how to assemble it. We show you how to design a robot in 3D modeling software. The robot is controlled with your smartphone, so we teach you how to build your own mobile application and how to program the brain of your robot. Basically, we say that's a full-stack knowledge, everything you need to know to become a creator and innovator and make your own robots.
So far, there are around 40 clubs all around Croatia. There are really nice stories with starting clubs and also with the local community getting involved.